with James Harden out, he's going to have to play more of a attacker role from the perimeter.
1 second left. Jeremy Lin. He makes a three. Jeremy Lin as the buzzer went off. Back outside to Jeremy Lin. Floats it up and in. Another three-pointer for the Rockets. They are red hot. Jeremy Lin hits again.
On fire tonight.
Jeremy gets around Parker, lays it up and in.
Yes. When you move the ball, good things happen.
Hey. Pass. Yeah, boy, Patterson gets the layup.
Patterson should dunk that as well.
Parsons with a rebound right over Neal. Lin is open. He arcs up a three. Rockets can get a basket and take the lead going into the final 12 minutes. Jeremy Lin puts it up. Jeremy Lin with his fourth three-pointer of the game. That's going to be another turnover. Jeremy Lin attacking to the basket. Jeremy Lin having his best game as a Houston Rocket. He's playing in the fourth quarter, fellas.
That was your key.
Lin with a hook shot. He's hitting them from everywhere.
Jeremy's got it going.
This looks like back in New York. Lin.
Jeremy Lin. My question is, why did he stop shooting? Keep shooting.
34 points for Jeremy Lin. He's 10 of 17 from the field. There is a new, or tying a career high for Jeremy Lin of 38 points. So he's done everything he can do tonight.